Hi, it's Marianne, your training manager. In this Teams Tips video, we're going to review how to create a channel. First, navigate to the team you want to add a channel to and click the dot dot dot. You have a lot of options for managing your channel. Tap Add Channel and fill out the information. Let's make a channel name, Testing Tips. I'll add descriptions to discuss tips for training, share relevant blog posts, and house relevant team files. Click Add and you're done. You can edit some more settings by clicking the dot 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 next to the channel name. You can also go in and add more tabs to this channel, like poly integration, so we're making quick channel-wide polls. Adding this channel also added a folder in our Teams SharePoint site. If you go to the Files page, click the dot 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 and then open in SharePoint, you can see it right here. This is great because any files that are added in Teams, such as someone showing a picture in the channel, will appear in this site, and vice versa. Creating channels is super easy. Try it for yourself.